Well, fresh blows for the state government today, with the Health and Services Union demanding a full-scale Royal Commission into New South Wales Health's budget. It comes as the government was caught trying to lease out empty wards at Campbelltown Hospital to use as film sets. More from state politics reporter Liz Daniels.
In a signal that the gloves are off and the campaign is on, the Health Services Union has today launched an ad blitz attacking the government over its $33 billion in health funding, saying it's not going to the right places and calling for a royal commission to investigate.
Thousands of health workers are leaving because they're overworked and underpaid. But some people are making a lot of money. It just doesn't add up.
The funding is going into the wrong pockets. It needs to be identified, a due diligence needs to be done, it needs to be redistributed.
Its release comes at an embarrassing time for the government. Today, caught out trying to lease out empty wards here at Campbelltown Hospital to be used as TV and movie sets, while the opposition says there is a crisis in healthcare.
When people turn up to Campbelltown Hospital, they expect to get treatment and care, not to be part of some movie set.
TV stations do this sort of thing all the time, looking for available health space for filming. I think it's unfortunate that the Leader of the Opposition has gone out bagging a public servant, a health officer, who was doing his best to just try and get a bit of extra money for his own hospital.
And after 2 years of a global pandemic putting so much strain on our health system, it's shaping up to be a major election battleground.